Meanwhile, CMPD has released some new photos of a person they're looking for in connection with a mortar attack on officers. The photos show a man dressed in all black with a backpack walking through a parking garage. CMPD also released video of that attack, which happened during protests in Uptown on May 30th. Anyone with information is urged to call Crime Stoppers at 704-334-1600. There's a $1,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest.